idea, and Brown and Gray all the way.
Hey everybody, I'm John Baughman, and this is... You guys probably know us as guys that aren't usually so serious. We're usually kind of messing around, joking around, playing the way too much of the careless whispers. When it comes to this position of leadership, we don't take it very lightly at all. We understand that leading is an opportunity to serve, and we want to be able to serve our band in the best capacity we can. If you would honor us for this position, and we want to be able to help our entire band be a better band this year, perform to the best of our abilities and everything to serve y'all.
Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to be a great leader slash role model because I want to lead my peers and help them with an act of courtesy and dignity. However, there have been many obstacles that I can't overcome, for example, being bullied by other students, whether I'm smart or not. But no matter what they don't understand is no matter how many times they make fun of me, I always get back up and continue my role as a leader because I never give up. A true leader leads his or her followers with an act of integrity, not dominating them, because we want to lead, we don't want to dominate. And a true leader must make some hard decisions in a group or organization like this. We kind of set that leadership plan. Sometimes leaders won't be able to make easy decisions and have to make hard decisions. I've been in the band council for 2 years as sophomore junior representative, so I know the responsibilities I have to face. Terrell Williams, Captain Stewart, and Casey York have helped this Big Red Machine reach its prestigious legacy with their keen leadership skills. For 3 years of leadership, I've learned the ways to become a great leader through the acronym of choice, compassion, honesty, obedience, integrity, commitment, and excellence. When I was a freshman, the person I always looked up to the most was Terrell Williams, because as band president, he helped the Big Red Machine become more organized and efficient with his incredible passion for band. Because of that, the Big Red Machine love what he did and respected him as a family member. I want to continue where he, Captain, and Casey left off because I love the Big Red Machine. If you vote for me, James and I will do everything in our power to make improvements made by Mr. Dunn and Mr. Clark so we can have a marvelous marching band here. I love this band so much that I feel like they are my family, which is our tradition that we follow every year. I'm so honored and thrilled to run against Corey Solomon, Nicholas Overton, and Joy, Richie, all my best friends, they all love me so much. We want to help the Big Red Machine not only become a successful marching band, but a family, because that's the whole moral of the whole tradition. We want to be a family. If I become band president, I want to show people that I'm a great leader. I won't be as perfect, and we don't need to be, perfect, but at least I want to help my peers, because that's my job. And I also want to be a role model for the underclassmen and the rest of the Big Red Machine. So please vote for Kevin Joseph and James Hampton for being president, vice president.